southpaw in the green trunks. Diaz, the southpaw in the black trunks.
And as I suspected, right away he's opening up with the leg kicks. A tactic that Rafael Dos Anjos used successfully on Nate Diaz. Again, Connor, those are brutal leg kicks he's landing on Nate.
Connor looking for redemption, the ultimate redemption
again
of his fighting career. And he's opening up, as many people thought he would, trying to chop down the lead leg of Nate Diaz.
And those are unchecked, brutal power kicks off that back leg. And Nate is already getting light with that front leg, trying to prepare for those kicks. But he's always heavy on that front leg, like that boxing-based style of his. Check that one.
Check that one. And a lot of this, Joe, is due to Connor's involvement of the ground game. Throw the kicks, he's not worried about getting down on the mat with Nate Diaz.
Well, it's also just an excellent tactic, because Nate has shown ability to be hit there before.
Oh,
straight left connects. Connor says, get on up.
Again with that leg kick.
Fight going according to plan thus far for McGregor. 2 minutes in. First fight was 5.5 months ago after Gregor had early success.
Again with the leg kick. Nate's having a problem with that leg, Mike. He's moving on it funny.
Connor with a combination. Diaz
again slams it in there.
That one, Joe.
Beautiful timing on that leg kick.
Diaz opens up.
The leg kick is a huge factor in this fight, and Connor's using it brilliantly.
Connor just able to slip that jab. Again, he does.
Good shot to the body by Connor.
Good counter.
And again with the leg kick.
He has to see, and he's checked one. Connor has talked a lot, Joe, about this fight going deep into the latter rounds, and that's where he feels he'll have a big advantage.
And another one, another leg kick.
Nate's already lighter on that front foot.
Well, he's trying to check him if he can, but he eats another one. Connor's doing a great job of timing it off of his punches as Nate leans back.
And Nate's not circling away from that left kick at all.
Another one. I mean, a beautiful display of leg kicking so far by Connor.
Long reach. 30 seconds.
Long reach, but not long enough to avoid the leg kick.
Yep.
And another one.
Connor has said precision beats power, timing beats speed.
Clap him again.
Final seconds of the round. 1-0 McGregor.